Or Robert Plant. been to New Jersey. You've only seen New York, like on the telly, because New Jersey never gets on the telly. So you don't even know, like, what that is. You know where it is on the map and stuff, because, you know, you've got a C plus in geography, so you kind of got that right. Iceland, you didn't get right. But, you know, you're going, okay. Now, if I bring, like, peanut butter and jelly, and, because I love that, I hate tuna. You know, enough of it already. Anyway, you're like going, okay, if I show up to Robert with a peanut butter and jelly and say, I want to give you my virginity, could he like sort it out? Now, I asked him about this recently. He assured me that he could have, and I really fucked up by not doing it. Point is, you know, you're sitting there, and your grandmother, my grandmother's a minister, so is my grandfather, so is my father. And it's like my grandmother is going, you know, you girls are not respectable if you don't save it for the man that you're going to be with. And I'm sitting there going, well, I can be with Robert. Maybe it's only for like a day. But I might want to like try somebody else, like, you know, that guy in Aerosmith with the tongue. You seemed interesting. I never got past Baylor Avenue, and I turned back with my peanut butter and jelly meeting by myself. But you know the thing is, there are other things you can do by yourself.
Within my dreams, live a passion.
Mine's a mental guide.
I didn't miss.
Me Thank you.
Sometimes I sit, sometimes I hear my voice. Thank you. Stop, it's coming, can't stop, what is it? Who can